Gotta leave it hidden? Never say it's in the sewer. They'll haunt me, come back and kill me in my sleep. Gods, what if the gloom is them? Oh gods, oh gods, oh gods.
You look like you've seen Red Jenny. Did you eat last night?
No, no. Elden and I are taking turns.
Would you help a detainer in selling?
Be brave. Be brave.
You have returned, Mr. Thief. Top job returning my skull, sirrah.
The stranger you will meet and see will tall and dark and handsome
be. Need to stock up?
Uncanny!
It already said that one.
Then it's twice the truth. You really should join the show, sir. I can imagine it now. The Dark Archer.
I'm thinking carnival owner disappears. Black
hand supplies. Ah, Mr. Thief, you return victorious. Excellent. You are good. Are you sure I can't tempt you into the carnival? The legend in leather? Mm-hmm. Ah, there you are. I'm dreadfully sorry, but I don't have any information yet that might help us. Try coming back at a later date.
Need to stock up?
Ah, there you are. I'm dreadfully sorry, but I don't have any information yet that might help. Try coming back at a later date.
Lady Marigold doing wearing one of them snake bracelets? Don't she know it's cursed?
The real question is, did she have it before or after her husband was penned in the dead book?
Shh! Don't talk so loud.
There was a sloop stall nearby.
didn't you?
Please, I didn't do anything.
I'm watching you, Bleater. Now get out of here before I lock you for one.
Docks are dead. Not a boat in or out since the Baron's lockdown.
My
they even closed up that
Klingon! Stop!
Shame. Captain Durham always said you should join him.
Dandy Durham's rotting.
I saw where you went, scum! Gone. Into thin air.
I'll look everywhere. You won't escape. Maybe death would be a favor. Show yourself and spare me the trouble.
Probably not.
What did I do?
Shut it, Bleater. Only Grave and Newspate talk back to the Watch.
Docks are dead. Not a boat in or out since the Baron's lockdown. They even closed up that carnival.
Shame. Captain Durham always said you should join it.
Hey!
Something's not right. I'll make the clock tower clear my head.
Don't let him get away!
I'm right behind you, scum!
Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
are you looking at?
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you know, Captain Collins? Worse than a suicide sentence.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away?
Drinks at the station come last bell.
Unless you know a tavern where they won't spit in a watchman's pint.
What passes for beer these days needs all the flavor it can get.
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate. This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming.
Something feels wrong.
Stop! My neck aches.
There's the trapdoor. It's not like Basso to shy away from infamy. He used to wear it like his bad perfume, laid on thick.
I'm no bleater.
Someone will hear our voices. Someone will tell the Blacktops enough is enough.
That kind of someone usually ends up swinging from the gallows.
We'll cover each other's backs. Must have scurried off. I don't want to answer to the general for this.
Man last night. He asked me what I thought about the Baron.
Yeah? What did you tell him?
I said I've got super problems.